Good morning, everybody. Here to wash out another tie-dye for you. Wind sticked up a little bit. Look at that beautiful, beautiful tricolor rainbow. This is an attempt to recreate our black hole pattern on a 3X. We did use a little bit darker of a black this time. The wind keeps changing direction and trying to get to where it's not getting me too bad. Trying to keep the microphone out of it. We'll see how that turns out.
Trying to block the spray without blocking your view.
Yeah.
Even a large, a lot of shirt.
then our next one is supposed to be with a lot of white on it, so I don't want to miss anything and regret it later that I didn't wash the shirt out well enough.
Right, right. Definitely got the last one for you.
And here's the final result. Check that out. Wow. Look at that beautiful tie-dye. All those wonderful colors. Look at all the greens and purples. All from just 3 dyes and a little bit of black. Man. This is the black hole pattern on a 3X. It's the first time we've ever really done this pattern successfully on a large t-shirt. Look at that. How beautiful. Oh yeah. Let us know what you think in the comments below and what you'd like to see us try to do next. Alrighty folks, y'all have a wonderful day. We will see y'all tomorrow.